This guy just don't want to win, you know. He wants to bury you, he wants to humiliate you. He wants to prove to the whole world that it was nothing but some kind of a freak the first time.